Alright folks, more new releases from CDU Paul for June 2009. We're looking at the street releases and kicking off with track number one from disc number one. They serving on a platter, so what we gonna have, dessert or these videos are preview videos giving you an idea of what to expect, so quite often I'll flick through the tracks as well. Right now. Track number one taken from disc number two.
Baby, why don't you shake it for me? Anywhere that we are on the globe, baby girl, shake it for me. In the back of the club, real slow, baby girl, shake it for me. You know I love that thing that you do. Girl, why don't you shake it for me?
Track number three taken from disc number one. I'll put a link in the description which will take you directly to CDU UK. She love the way me cooking pasta. Italian turkey driving Testarossa. I'm super booper, call me Cosa Nostra. Burning sense in me, I'm playing Robert Nesta. I love the way she moving slow. Deep on tour, she need my flow. But there is something that you need to know. This is track number six from disc number two. And if you go to the website, you can get a full track list of the two CDs, artist, title, etc. Chose me. I can have any chick in this world but chose her to play the back seat and direct the chauffeur. And that is just jamming down with ochre. I play public just to give her exposure. I mean, you in the lane, I'm damn near wasteless. Body like a porn star, smell like a waitress. Hey. She's telling me, I mean, why you club better than club bitch? When we just hit the party, clip on this, get shit on. We roll up 24, so what? Hey. Track number eight here, taken from disc number one. Track number nine from disc number one.
Yeah. The boy. Words. It's cool. Test them 1-2. We give you that groove. Equal to your smooth. That old to the new. Now records, they sell less. You compensate with fake bling around your necks. Buyers are shaky, hard times, they need more. So it's time for Mr. Brooklyn, of course, Young B. Moore.
Going to finish off with track number 10 from disc number one. Players have their practice. And also, you know, if you've got your own sort of new tunes, and why don't you make a little bit of a new release session for yourself, stick them underneath as video responses. As ever, comment any tracks you like or dislike, let us know. You're smooth, go to the news. This ain't the flows, the real peeps go. And now it's that time for Chuck Rock to go. Track 10, disc 1, thank you. Yeah. Bay UK 2-step garage.